one of my favorite things about working in the embedded field is that you're dealing with real physical products rather than a dialog on a screen or on an app on a phone or a program living in the cloud. You're dealing with real objects like cars, appliances, aircraft, spacecraft, real hardware that you can touch and manipulate and know that your code is driving that device. The coursework will take you from the basics of what an embedded system is through to using industry best practices to problem solve for a number of situations that you will encounter in your career. The final project is to take this development board and program it to do anything you can conceive of. You can program it to measure temperature, measure pressure, react to a cell phone. There's no rules. You get to show us what you can do with it. The embedded space is unique, and there are very few places in the world you will get an education in embedded systems. The instructors, we have spent decades in the different industries within the embedded field, including aerospace, car telematics, and consumer devices. I started off as a alumni of the embedded course several years ago. Even as an embedded developer with some experience, I found the course very useful for both as a refresher and to provide information on technologies that I might not have kept up with staying in the same job. Every new project is different hardware, different requirements. The industry does not stand still. There will be new technologies, new devices, new software paradigms. And without continuous education, you will be lost.